Mayor Mike Duggan spoke earlier today announcing the city of Detroit will follow Governor Whitmer's orders for COVID-19 despite the Michigan Supreme Court ruling.
What we are going to do is make sure the city has certainty and continuity, because what we are doing is making sure that the steps the governor has taken continue to protect the city of Detroit.
Well, all of this follows certain restrictions on both wearing a mask and large gatherings.